p.m. We got about an hour to try to either view everything at the Tennessee Valley Aero Museum. We just saw the sign and we were just about to enter the museum. We've just passed the brown sign. I'm leading to it, so I feel pretty excited. Hopefully we have enough time to see all the steam locomotives and even get a run by of at least one run by of 630 or 4501. So, oh boy. Let's wait for it.
I've just heard Siri instructions here. Here's the sign. Oh, we're seeing the fleet. Oh, I'm seeing smoke. I don't know if that's 630 or 4501. Whoa, look at that. Oh, that's the first time I've ever seen a steam locomotive from another country. Okay, that's the Canadian National 5288. I'm hearing idling. Oh my gosh, is that 630? I hear 630. Okay, I'm seeing a bunch of stuff. Okay. Oh, there's even that train truck Western passenger car there. Alright. Oh, we're not the only ones excited. There's that. Okay, there's the 5288. Oh boy. I mean, I've just seen a steam locomotive from another country in person, but... Alright. Here we go. Here we go. This is it. Hi. Alright. Okay, 630 is behind these passenger cars. Okay. I didn't look at the Wikipedia article telling you all about the locomotives here. So, okay, I don't. Something. Oh man, I feel shy. Okay, there's that passenger car there, and that's the. Okay, there's the 5288. First, it's gonna look at 630.
There it is. There it is, guys. There's 630. Oh my gosh. Feels like I'm approaching the Polar Express. No way! Oh my gosh! These are coupled to a passenger train. Oh, I can even see the coal. You can see the coal load up there. Oh, there's the crew up in the cab. There it is. Oh boy! Oh my, your plug's ready. I can't believe it. Oh dear. I can't stop looking. I'm shaking. What is wanting to see a steam locomotive in person.
I've been wanting to see a running standard gauge steam locomotive in person for over a decade, and it's finally happening.
I can't stop looking at it. Number
28,466, Richmond Works, in February of 1904. No, I want to get close. Close, but I'm worried they won't. That I might get into trouble if I do so. I just hope this thing doesn't derail. Well, it's not sure, because this thing has derailed before.
I can't stop looking. It's too amazing.
Take pictures while I think I'm probably gonna take pictures of this thing while I wait. Shaking. Oh my goodness. Look at that. We just got aboard a train here and rods in motion. Can you see them? Well, there's another train right there as well. I'm surprised that we ran 4501. I don't know where 4501 is, the larger locomotive.
Mama, I guess you heard.
The bull whistle.
I got married in.
I don't know what that is.
We got a cabin.
Hey, we've just arrived. We're about to get off the train now.
And the creek that rolls nearby.
Oh! Heard that whistle. Heard that whistle. Oh. Alright, there it is. We're in the second bastion car.
There's a fire that swings in the air.
What's up? Yeah, there's some railway. Oh, yeah.
There's a church I can't seem to find on Sunday morning.
I'm chasing
but
the train.
But I sure found the place I belong in. And we wear blue jeans, big green beans. Spend the summertime.
I hope that whistle doesn't destroy my sense of hearing. Let me get around the turntable.
Mama, you and Dad.
What
is that?
What is
that? That was loud. Very good. Oh, yeah, it's hard to get around.
Once it drops down, that's going to indicate the balance. Because the only way you are going to get a locomotive turn around by hand is if you get the weight evenly distributed onto the table itself. That doesn't mean you step off half the 80 feet, 40. Okay, this is the true center. This is the true half. This must be the balance.
We are proud as we can be to be from Tennessee.
Both sides of 2, 8, and 0 will under the canvas. Turntable up with track 2. Currently our coaches are on track 1. We're going to pull off after lining it up.
the other end of the yard. Switch back to track one, back up, recouple. By the time it's all spent down, we'll be able to get back to the engine on the other end. Along the table, and as soon as he clears the crossing, if you'd like to, you can follow me over to our back shop facility. Please be very careful with the chains that look up there. They are aiming down, but you're still swinging a little bit, so please be very, very careful. Thing.
Moving.
That's not 45-1, that's 610. Another consolidation. I'm seeing another locomotive.
That's what it is from here, Mama.
Awesome. Railway diesel.
Where is 45-1? Oh, 610. Sorry about you, buddy. Dude, you're 45-1. Excuse me, 630.
Go ahead and play the group in the back way. I'm gonna open this.
Whoa, there's 4501. Oh, 4501's not running. It's... Oh. They kept this thing in green. Get to go around the front of the locomotive, which is a little bit of a shame here. Disappointing. Still, even behind here, I can't get a good view of this thing. There's the 610. We're on our way back to 6:30. So now we know where the 4501 was. It's in the back shop. Couldn't see the front of it though. We'll have to come back another time. Try to see if I could see 4501 tender from behind here. Not really. You can barely see it. Bye, Els. Six or eight years.
Yeah, he asked not to touch that arrow.
Okay.
Oh, it's just... Hey. Yeah, blow its... Yeah, the locomotive blew its whistle again. I missed the chance, too. Let's hope it blows its whistle again. It's about to... We're approaching the museum. I'm actually going to be looking at probably 630 or maybe even the 5288.
There it is. We're chasing the 630. Hey there, buddy. Hello, 5288. Hey. Whoa. Oh, that's quite me. Okay, this is the 5288 for the Canadian National. Hey. Point. I think it knows St. Patrick's Day is coming. It's a joke. I think that's why 4501 was sitting out. St. Patrick's Day was coming. It's a joke. That's no longer in. 63's been turning around. Oh, just the 5288. I have to move away from the 5288 for a second. Sorry about that, eh? Okay, I know this is just a Canadian joke, but okay, I like making Canadian jokes too. Okay, more train chasing. Stop.
All right, there he goes.
Stop looking. It's incredible. Okay, as soon as this thing stops moving, I'll look at the 5288. Yeah, I promise I will for all these Canadian viewers. I mean, especially for those, especially if you happen to be a Canadian-American. Or an American-Canadian. Now it's not what to say anymore. I'm just speechless. All right, it's coupled on. I was gonna get closer with the 631 weight. Oh, all that steam is hissing out. Of these parts instead of just one, which is very unusual. I didn't know 630 actually had those. Yeah, I actually saw the ashes in the 3501's firebox, not in 630's firebox.
They've Americanized the paint job here. There's no getting up in that cab. Yeah, they blocked everything up. This thing needs some major work. I don't know if this thing... this thing's probably not going to ever run again. And it'd be nice if it ran again. It's actually in pretty okay condition. All right. Oh, I've actually noticed that a lot of its rods are actually missing. As they brought this thing all the way down from Canada, all the way down to Tennessee, they removed the valve gear and even the connecting rod from here. Oh, that's a shame. Yeah, the first ever locomotive I've seen with a feed water, with a cylindrical feed water here. That's that up there. Oh, I actually didn't notice the... I actually didn't see the bell. Does this thing still have its bell?
No. Not really. I don't see its whistle either.
I don't see... this thing's... Oh my gosh, those driving wheels, though. That's the thing to love about Pacifics.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, this thing's even taller than me. This thing's taller than even me.
This just, even the drive wheel's taller than even me. Tender. Hey. Is that about the long way? Hey. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Look at this beauty. I need to take pictures now. Oh, there's a film of 4501 in a film. Oh, that film that 4501 was in. Oh,
my friend Grant would be impressed because there's a New York Central Hudson here. Model. And it's a shame we couldn't save one of those from the scrapper's yard. It's a shame we never saved one. Oh, I see number plates? Oh, that's cool.
Alright, you're on the gift shop. Oh my goodness. Oh, there's number plates. I love them. Number plates. 4501.
Oh my goodness. Oh my.
Oh, there's the general.
Now we've got other sizes upstairs if you need.
Oh, here. Oh, they even have this big number plate of 4501 here.
Safari group that's out there, so when they come out and bring the book, right. No, you can have them. I've been giving
them out.
You are
to the gift shop here.
Yes.
Oh, hello, General. Oh, friend. Oh, there's the there's a member of the you know that okay, there's that look, there's this 484 in Tennessee, in Nashville. Oh, number known as 567. There's one of its sisters in history service. Look forward to seeing that locomotive come back. Hello, Jack. Hello, Mr. General. That's pretty much it for here. So, pretty much done looking at this place. Oh, hello, Mr. Freight Train. The diesels. I just heard 6:30's whistle, so the train's coming at last. Oh, it's coming. See that light? I can't see. Oh, there it is. We'll be right back.
make you move over so I don't. They're uncoupling 630 from the train. This time we'll be able to see it much better. Because the last time we couldn't see it because we were getting blocked by all these buildings and all those train cars, including you, 5288. No, I'm kidding. Hey, Ally. No, come on, I'm kidding. Hey, buddy. Oh, it's just a joke. An American joke, that is. Anyway. Oh, yeah. Busy looking at the 630 with my own eyes. Alright, the 630. It just came out of view. I saw it stop. I don't know if you can see it, but it just stopped. Okay, I'm gonna move over. I'm gonna move over to this track ready to get a run by. Here it comes. Here it comes. I'll try to get a closer shot this time. Alright, there it is. Here it comes. Move closer.
Mama, I guess you heard I got married in Tennessee. I got a blue-eyed girl who makes the world see. We got a
cabin. Here's how far I am for reference.
There's a church I can't seem to find on Sunday morning.
Listen to Sunday.
But I sure found a place that I belong in.
I don't want to get too close to the track, man. So, I don't want to get killed.
Tennessee tater fell by the town.
home.
Look at that.
Oh boy, it's scary. Get one.
It's going on a different line.
I don't know what 630 is doing, but apparently it tried to couple to a diesel, but it didn't. Coupled properly. Shutting up the track.
Goodbye, old girl. See you again soon.
Bye, 630. Goodbye, old friend. 5288.
Bye, old girl. See you another.
another time, hey?